The grace of God that causes men to be born again. It causes men to walk in newness of life. You cannot muster that up apart from the grace of God. You must cry out to Him for mercy this morning. Jesus, have mercy on us. Jesus, have mercy on me, a sinner. Young lady, you don't have to be a murderer this morning, young lady. Don't listen to the wicked counsel of these orange-vested people. These orange-vested people who are rubbing you on the back and telling you that it's going to be okay. It's not going to be okay for your baby. It's not going to be okay. Your baby is going to be torn limb from limb. Your baby's head is going to be crushed. Your baby's going to be destroyed.